actually there in their shoes at McDonald's eating the meal that they would eat. So that's what it is. It's like two meals in one, again, $18 in front. Now, I'm not doing this review because I've already reviewed every single thing here. So this might seem a little bit rushed for some if you're a regular viewer, but really I just want to see if the quality is just absolute, you know, basic meal standards. And if you want a more detailed analysis, I implore you to check out some of my other McDonald's reviews. So it might seem a little rushed, but I just want to real quick just run through each item and then just give some thoughts on the meal itself. But as you can see, they said it's supposed to come in special branding. You can obviously see how Cardi B themed this is. And if you ever wonder, let me get it right here. This is a bag that came in, no special branding whatsoever on my end. But as you can see, there's the large fry. That screams Cardi B. That slice of the American cheese there. On the saltier side, of course, you also have the pickle that adds a little bit of tanginess. You have the onions there as well, that little bit of a sharpness as well that will contribute. Now let's try a tangy barbecue sauce. All in all, cheeseburger, standard McDonald's quality. I guess we just dip it in the sauce like that. It said she eats it with that barbecue sauce.